friends, today we're going fishing. It's almost 8 degrees and it's not even spring until next week, but it was such a nice day that the guys came home and they decided to go fishing. And we're even taking Drake. Drake, you want to go bye-bye? So, packed us up a little picnic dinner. We're headed to Bridgeport Lake. Who's going to outfish? Who's going to win, babe?
Probably me.
You? Yeah. We got Christopher, but Caleb wanted to stay with Granny, so it's going to be an easy competition. Stopping to get some gas and something to drink.
Mm-hmm. Right now the bass are making their nest, getting ready to spawn, and the lizards will get in there and eat their nest, or eat their eggs if they've already laid, and they're real aggressive toward them. So, give that a shot. I've had a lot of luck with these here. The good color in the spring is that crawfish color. In case you're wearing, you know, I got the net dispatched. I got it. Waiting to see them. Fishing around the all this land here, all the way to that point down there is the Boys Club. Something Sid Richardson Boys Club, whatever.
All right.
Take it easy, Bubba.
That's a good one. How much do you think it weighs?
4 pounds. Scales in there if you want to weigh it. Show it to Drake. Drake.
Nice size.
That I've tried everything else, but
There's tons of these stupid carp. Christopher should have brought his bow.
This is ridiculous. Let's get out of here. I want to catch bass. That's a pretty good one.
What color is it?
It's called a clown color. I got one, but it's a different one. It's a slashing one. I don't know what.
Pretty. All the pretty trees. White one over there. As Poppy used to say when we were kids, all of the trees are starting to get their Easter dresses. Y'all both got those clown ones on.
One,
Daddy.
Christopher. He caught the biggest one for sure. And I think he caught more numbers. But we had a good time.
We did. Beautiful night.